the most important thing that happened in the library, that after some very dilettante librarians, we finally got some good professionals and they're running the library very well. During the preceding period, something very unhappy occurred. All the rare books, the best rare books and big works with plates and all that, were locked up in one room. And apparently, that's the only way we can explain it, somebody bribed the night watchman to let him get in there and take these things out, and suddenly it was discovered that a great part of that rare book collection was gone. And it's never been found again, even though internationally all libraries have been notified. And now they have some very elaborate system of protection, and it will never happen again.